Welcome everyone to Fallout 4. That was really loud. Sorry it spiked. So I tried to do this before, but it didn't work out. Almost entirely. That sounds weird. Sorry. Because for whatever reason, something in the exporting process, the video recording just cut like the first 15 seconds or 15 minutes, probably. No, not that much. Five minutes or so out, which is a big deal because that's where I sync. I sync the video and the audio together at that time. So I wasn't able to do that, and I was thinking I could do a workaround. That was over a month ago, so I obviously didn't do that. It couldn't have been over a month ago. Fallout's not been out that long. I'm sorry, it's just December. It's been a long time since I've done anything on my YouTube channel or Twitch, although I did a live stream of Twitch today. Went pretty good. It's actually the best stream I've ever had. It was Chivalry. So I was happy about that. My voice just changed because I had an air bubble in my throat. Don't you hate that? When you, like, you need air to go into your throat and out of it sometimes about half as frequently, or actually almost just as frequently now I think about it. I'm stupid. But not at that moment. You don't want it to come completely out. So there's no subtitles right now. I have subtitles on my main character. I don't know why that would change, but if it has, it has. Nothing I can do about it right now. Blame Bethesda. And this is an important war. It never changes, and this isn't Ron Perlman, so it's not as good. So what I'm going to be doing is playing Fallout 4. Yeah, mostly. Kind of as a thing, I don't know if I'm going to be able to upload a video every day. Not necessarily just a Fallout, I'm just going to talk about my whole channel, but I want to get back into doing this. I haven't been doing it just because, I don't know, I guess I've been adjusting to life as a full-time worker, you know, because I'm doing that now. And it's okay, but... I've been wanting to do this. I've been playing a lot of Fallout. I've played a lot of it. I like the game a lot. It's not perfect. It's not as good as I wanted it to be, you know, but it's fine. I'm not upset. There's a lot wrong with it. One of the things is the talking. I don't mind that we have voice dialogue. I wasn't upset about that when it was announced, but... I was assuming it was going to be, like, on par with the writing of Mass Effect. No. It's shitty. So, it's a lot worse than other Fallout games were. The gunplay, though, and the melee system. The melee system's great. Or, not great, sorry. Better. Better than it ever was. And that's one of the big things I wanted. And the gunplay, it's better. This is not an RPG so much anymore, though. As in the fact you can't really roleplay. You do the leveling and stuff. But... your character sort of, you've probably heard, has to be a good guy, you know? You can be kind of sarcastic good. You can be like an asshole, but you're still a good guy. You still have to be a good person in general. So that's sort of really disappointing. So I'm going to talk just kind of like a lot of what I'm going to do, about how I feel about the game right here. I like it. I do like the game. I haven't beaten. I don't know if I've said if I've beaten it or not. I kind of forget what all I've said. War never changes. You're gonna knock him down. So that's what I'm gonna go with. I like it. Confirm character. Okay. So hopefully I remember to cut all that out because that's not fun to watch. And we can't go into third person. I don't care enough to change how Nate looks. The baby's in there. So I'm thinking, as far as everything goes, when the first time I was going to do this, I was going to be doing a thing where I was going to make her be sort of a cold, kind of not super caring person. As in not the best mother, sort of just like became a mother because that's what you do at her age, I guess. But there's really no reason to do that because people are going to be similar. Like, I'm going to try to be sarcastic as much as possible, but that doesn't mean a whole lot. I don't remember. What am I supposed to do right now? Oh, am I supposed to look at something? Drunk the... Yeah. I forgot how slow the beginning was. It's not as slow as, I think the outfit I'm wearing is terrible. Just to say. Oh, wait, hold on. I should really change some couple things. So I have it on hard, by the way. Where is it? Oh, it's not in gameplay. Sorry, it's in audio. Music. Oh, no, music's fine. Radio needs to go all the way down. There's already been a little bit, but I was talking over all of it. If I was able to somehow keep it to where everybody or every radio station was tuned to Classic, it wouldn't matter. Because I'm pretty confident that Classic, it's non-trademark, or it's non, it's royalty-free because of how old it is. But it doesn't matter. Morning. Great. Good morning.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there.
I don't like how tan she is.
You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you.
Uh-huh. Okay, sorry about that.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are.
Now I'm going to try not to skip all this stuff, but I will talk over it. Because, this playthrough isn't about the story so much. It's about the game, just in general. So really, what it's going to be just I'm just going to be playing Fallout 4. You know, it doesn't have actual ending. I should say the as far as the let's play, it's just going to keep going. So. It doesn't matter. I don't know how the story works, though. I don't know if you can keep going with the story. But we'll see. We'll see. I'm also going to move this Sharpie that you guys couldn't see.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
That wasn't... Whatever. So I'm going to go with mostly melee, melee and pistol focused. So I'm going to go ahead and get the strength at 6, perception at 3. Endurance is important. I like having charisma up. What's agility help with that? Let's do 4. Charisma at 3. Right now, strength at 7. I'm not going to need that, but it'll be helpful. And the rest, in perception. There we go. And my name. What did I go with? You know what? Just because it's funny. And I'm so mature. Fuck face. There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared
for I like this part.
Thanks again.
Automatic closing doors.
Peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
No.
Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Miss Fuckface. Sean has
right. So, I did that just because, I don't know, why not, right? I felt like it was appropriate. This is playing with a baby, by the way. Just sort of dangle your fingers in front of their chest. Alright, I've gotta make his thing go. She's gotta back up first to prepare. That's not what I pressed. Oh, because I guess I had to wait for you to do it. And then here he comes.
That's my boy.
The door shuts automatically behind him, so it can load the next stuff out there to happen.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather
should hold up. Oh, right. The park. With you. Because I want to get pregnant again.
Sir? Yeah, I just renew that one.
Come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
A little too tan. So one of the issues I have with, not just this game, this is sort of like just character creation in media, not just like video games, not like editing, but like when you create a couple, like a mother and father, right? You have the family unit, yeah? Often, I don't know, not often, but you see it a lot, where the mom and dad look a lot alike, like especially with like background kind of families. Like, it's just so like, say you're watching. I'm trying to think. Say you're watching.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
I don't know, some sitcom, right? They'll cast a pretty fairly, for the most part, different looking husband and wife for the main characters, for the main family, but like one of the background families that, you know, you might see every three episodes or something all together, like the main character's best friend's family, right? The mother and father in that would sort of look similar, you know, and the same thing happens in Fallout. The default protagonists look exactly alike, or look very similar, like they're related almost.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Yep, that's what it said on the list. Infant, adult male, adult female. So there's nothing to grab from any of these things. Can I now go into third person? Wow, she is fast. Holy shit, look at that. Okay. I'm out of stamina.
Almost there. Is she okay?
He's fine.
All right, I'm a child.
We're gonna be okay.
It's just funny to see it again. Oh, there's a piece of dust on my TV screen. So I should be blind.
Hold on.
And I feel like dead. You know? Like, I don't feel like you can survive the blast by doing that. I don't know enough about atom bombs, to be fair, but still. Or those not atom bombs. They may just be nukes. Which are slightly different. Mostly in the fact that nukes do more damage. Or do more damage, cause more destruction.
Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later,
no,
we'd
no.
all be...
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Yeah, guy, come on.
Just head up these stairs and through the door...
These look like oven mitts on his shoulders. Just a thought. Oh, yeah, no, you go ahead and go. Yeah, you go ahead and go first. Yeah, Miss Apple, keep going. Go on, keep going. Probably the bitch that stole my shirt. The first time I was doing this, like ever, like not as a let's play, but period, my, yeah, it is Ms. Abel, was standing in front of me and she took two shirts, or two vault suits, I should say. It's taking a while.
Take a suit.
Yeah, looks fine.
Just
See if I can get her to do it again.
Each of you take one of these. Your brand new vault suits.
All right.
It's down the hallway right there.
What now?
Just follow the doctor.
Oh my god, though, but this outfit looks so terrible.
See? This is our new home. It's gone.
He didn't take a suit. He didn't take a suit. I didn't take one either, unless I just stuffed it in my giant pants. I just hate that. You know, I don't like the look. I don't like the up to the over the belly button look. Just a few medical items. I think it's bad. I understand it fits the
it's a good fit, don't you think?
The kind of time. Yeah. So this room is clearly cold.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
I didn't know this was part of it.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going.
Oh, damn it. I wanted to see if it just, like, how it just equips on you. I mean, it would work just like any other thing would work.
And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
I'm curious, does our head start out the same place it was? I'm not touching the thumbstick. Let's see. Nope. Centers. Mysterious figure.
Open it.
Mysterious figure as well. I'm just gonna watch it from here. Alright, that'd be terrible.
Are we okay? Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
I got
let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you Sean!
Sean! So the interesting thing is that there's no wound on him. I mean, we'll be able to see, but there's no wound. Now, I have subtitles on. You'll find that the subtitles are not very useful. All right.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
He has got
I'll find who did
nothing.
And I'll get Sean back.
I feel like we should still have some, like, frostbite on us. But we don't. Oh, well, so there's nothing to get in here so far, at least not as, I don't need all that. What is that? An adjustable wrench, I'll take. But, inaccessible, sliding door. I don't even know why that was the objective. Gotta go with the baton. Heck yeah. I don't think there's anything in here either. The stim pack. Nah, nothing in there. Alright. Like I said, I kind of want to specialize in melee and pistols. Or handguns, at least. It's not going to be all I'm going to do, but it's going to be my the main amount of what I'm going to do.
Giant roaches. What the hell?
That's, I mean, yeah, but, like, I guess it's kind of weird. Weird enough to comment, though. What would be good? A beer bottle. We'll take these three for crafting. I'm not going to be doing... Shit. I'm not going to be doing any base building, though. Or at least not beyond what's required. That was really annoying. But just because, like, one, I don't do base building on my own. Or my personal, I guess I would say, profile, whatever, character, there it is. So I'm not gonna do it here either, obviously. I mean, because I just don't really. There we go. Here we are. RB to power attack. Oh, okay. I didn't even know that was a thing. And if I'm right, those auto-equip. Yep. So I'm going to use a 10mm, which is fine. Also, I need to remember to come back to here. Don't need that. To get this at some point. It's just a weapon that freezes things. I don't know if it's strong or not. I don't know how the freezing of stuff works. I'm probably not going to be looking at a whole lot of the extra stuff. I can't remember, though, what was the reason for this. Hold on, let me just skim it. Cryolator operation. Oh, yeah, it was just to see. They just want it to... get people, wow, oops, he had to, just to see if people, could survive after, cryostasis, and also, they wanted to see if, like, what the changes of people would be, and how, like, current modern, or, past, but, modern humans would have been able to survive in the future, post-apocalyptic age. In case you don't know, Vaults, or Vault Tech, is kind of an evil corporation for the most part. They do a lot of, it was mostly just experiments on people. I can't think of, like, example of great ones. Like, some of them, I don't know if they have, like, an explanation of what they're for. But, like, and then you can just come back here. Like, Vault 101, and I don't know what its reason was. It's also a melee with that now. And we'll be picking up the Pit Boy. So that'd be great. If you're curious about how the app works, not bad. All things considered, not bad. I think it works all right. I don't use the app a lot, though, because it's kind of worthless. Anytime I ever use it, if I want to be listening to the radio on it, which I kind of don't really want to do anymore because I've listened to it. So that is Vault 111. Not a whole lot of interesting things going on. back that way, this way, doesn't matter. Might go ahead and shut the doors, just because why not? Oh, forgot what the jump button was for a second. So, not as bad. Not as bad of a start as Fallout 3. And I kind of believe not as bad a first, whatever, 10% of the game or so as Fallout New Vegas. I mean, I really like the start to Fallout 3, your first time playing it. First or second time playing it. But I don't really like it for, you know, the other stuff. So the appearance thing I'm going to change is just real quick. I wish I didn't have to do this. All right. Face. Just the color. Rosy. All right. That's it. Yep. Now we're good. So, I like that. I thought it worked pretty well. So, there's a lot of, there's quite a lot of differences between this and Fallout 3. Like, one, the leveling. And I'll explain that when I level up. Just because, you know, I feel like I should add some information to this. Is completely different. It works more like Skyrim did. So, where, like, you've got these sort of base charts. And I'll just show it now, might as well. So you've got the base things. You got the was it seven? Yeah, you got the seven special stats. And then each one has its subcategory. And you can also level each one of these up separately. Whereas before, it was more like you just had these. And then you had these separately. I don't mind this. I don't like it as much as how it was in Fallout 3. But it's whatever. Oh, I've got no big issue. Spradex, that's important. Also makes me think a big difference is the way radiation works. Used to, it was sort of just, it just hurt you stat-wise. Now it hurts you health-wise. So you might be able to see in my on my health bar, there seems to be like a little chip of red. It works kind of like Dark Souls 2, and the fact that when you die in Dark Souls 2, you get less and less health. So in this, the more radiation you have, the less overall health you have. Not permanently, just while you have that. So right now, what we have to do is talk to Codsworth, which is great. The dialogue in this game is not great. Like, I don't like the way it worked. It's really you. Everything's dead. It's just, I don't know. They blew it up. They killed him. Yeah. Facial expressions. I mean, it's not Oblivion, but it's not great.
Or perhaps Shiraz. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Play the pronoun game.
God damn it. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's a little better there.
You're suffering from hunger and
sorry about that. I am getting over being sick. a cold, if you will. I feel fine.
Doesn't matter how long it's been. I feel fine.
A bit over 210, actually.
I didn't ask anything. He's just being rude and ignoring what I said.
Minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
That's just for the experience.
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets our nuclear fallout from
4.
Stop it. Get to the point.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mom. The bombs came and all of you left in some... All
right.
I did find this holotape.
Okay, holotape.
Well?
Let it serve as a... Now, enough.
Okay.
Shall we search the neighborhood?
Sure. Sure, why not? Why not? Why not?